toenail polish on.
We've never seen it.
They have
webcams. Must
go. Well, their feet are all bound.
So anyway, the farm I raised in Angus County was going to be like that. Look, got old on the art center because of Joe Williams.
Yeah,
right. Anyway, as time went on, we got over for it. The farm needed more repairs, and we did this way, I can tell you that. So we decided it's time to move, so we sold it and moved to the St. Louis. Jay did that too. We lived there for quite a while, and we decided to go to the Blakeford, where we are now, what Nancy didn't want to do. And still, when people ask her how she likes it, she says, too many old people. So anyway, I'm going to end the story with this. I went down to, I was in Florida a couple weeks ago. I stopped in Atlanta to visit my team, Kelly and Sims, in their beautiful home, see my grandchildren, great-grandchildren, who I had not seen the little girl, Corey's. So while we're there, Sims had told me that Sam, whose real name is George Sims Jenkins V, I always called him King George V. They call him Sam. But anyway, he's interested in the Revolutionary War of all things. So I said, Sam, do you know where the Jenkins book is here? Oh, yeah. I said, go get it. So I got it. I opened it up and I showed it to him. I said, there's George Jenkins, who was born in 1761, died in 1831, in the Revolutionary War for 3 years as part of the First World Regiment. And he re-enlisted. I got his muscle for you. He must have been crazy. He re-enlisted. Well, anyway, George Jenkins was the great-grandson of Thomas Jenkins, the original settler who came in 1670. By the way, he lived to be 85 years old, Thomas Jenkins. People don't believe that. We've got the record. But of course, if he got by 40, if he had a shot, not many people got by 40 because the Indians helped. So then along that same line, a number of years ago, Dudley Diggs gave me the Bible belonging to George Jenkins. And I don't know where I never did find where he got it in, but anyway, he gave it to me. And I had it restored and bound and because it was, in fact, I was going to bring it here for 2 months. But it's 200 years old, the George Jenkins. And of course, it'll go on down, and eventually, I guess, it's King George V. Really, I want to add one more thing, though. I've had a great life. The most important thing I ever did, or that happened to me, was to meet somebody named Nancy Clare. I don't think I really ever dated anybody. She dated a lot of them, but I I kept after her, and she finally agreed. But she's been a terrific wife, a wonderful mother, and a great artist, of course, a great companion, and partner. And we're partners in the business right now. We're doing the website. We don't always see eye to eye. Imagine an engineer and an artist.
It's unbelievable.
That's how it works.
Pass out your cards now, Bob.
So anyway, pass out again, the business cards. I want to thank you all again for coming. Very much appreciate it.
Thank you.